Hey guys, what's going on? It's that PUS. We're coming at you guys with another episode of My Career on WWE 2K16 with the boy James Falcon. Now, on the last episode, we had a couple of things go down. Mark Henry buried us. That was, you know, one thing that happened. We also had Seth Rollins and Ryback. Ryback kept chasing Seth Rollins, and it was interfering in our matches. And eventually, Ryback took us out with a meat hook clothesline. Now, when I was asked by Renee Young, she was like, hey, what's the deal, man? And I was like, it's all part of the plan, blah, 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 this and that. You know what I'm saying? It ain't part of the plan, all right? Look, I just took one for the team there. I was like, look, Seth, I'm going to say it was all part of the plan or whatever. But look, next time you have issues with someone like the Ryback, you have to keep me out of it, because I ain't got time for this, man. I'm trying to win. I'm trying to move up the ladder. I'm trying to win a United States Championship, okay? You're the world champion right now, right, Seth Rollins? You are the world's champion right now. So why don't you worry about world's champion? You got Roman Reigns to worry about. Look at that. You got Roman Reigns. You got Brock Lesnar moving up the ladder. You got other stuff to worry about. Look, I'm trying to just move up past, like, I don't even know, Curtis Axel. All right, things are a little different for James Falcon on this side. So if you could just keep your business where your business is, all right, I take the fall this time. This one time, I got you, man. But next time, I don't know. We're going to figure something out, all right? We're going to figure something out. But anyways, we're facing, that's right, we are facing, you saw this right. This ain't a lie. We're facing The Rock on Superstars. I don't know why we're facing The Rock, but apparently they're trying to put me over big. And I kind of dig that. I can dig that. So right now, we're facing The Rock. I just take it. So we've had some pretty big matches, man. Undertaker, Sting, Daniel Bryan, The Rock, Mark Henry, big names. But what can I say? I'm a big name. Talking about names, Lillian, why don't you say my name?
Superstars look geared up.
It's a big match. I would say this is just as big as Undertaker and the Sting matches, to be honest with you. And it's going to be a little different this time, because I can actually grapple this man. I could not grapple Mark Henry. That man was he's like a little Mack truck. How was I supposed to grapple this man? Ooh, that's right, Rocky. I got a little gimmick of myself that's over with the people. Oh, so you gotta work that wrist, Johns. This man's glossy as ever. Man's got them shoulder striations like he just hit the gym before he came here.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if
come to the ring, come on, man. That big ass tattoo.
That makes Superstars one of the highlights of my week.
Superstars is one of the highlights of Lawler's week. He's got a real shitty week, I'm sorry. I'm gonna get out of the ring, Rock. Look, I know, you make your big comeback on Superstars. Trying to pop a rating right now, but... Come on, do your stick. I'm going to let you. You let me do mine, I'm going to let you do yours. All right, that's enough, Rock. All right, you get a couple of your shits in, and I'm going to beat you up. All right, that's how this works. I let you get your entrance in, and then I beat you up. That's kind of how this works.
And there's the battle.
Isn't that right, Rock? Isn't that right, Rock?
And you can cut the tension with a knife. Many pundits still believe there's no better way to...
Come on, Rocky. Come on, Rocky.
And fighting.
Oh, there. Oh, get out of here, man. Come here, boy. I'm going to go ahead and toss you around, show you who the real big dog is. Yeah, things are changed, Rocky. This ain't 2000 no more, right? This ain't 99. Things have changed, buddy. Things have changed, Rocky. Come here, boy. Things have changed. James Falcon's the big dog now. Oh, I'm about to lay the SmackDown. As you can see, I am the SmackDown God. I'm laying down the SmackDown versus Raw 2006, if you feel me.
That was some serious punishment.
Come on, Rock. What you got, big man? What you got, big man? I'm going to toss you. Ooh.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
I don't have my third reversal stop back. I ain't want to use that.
He's in big trouble.
Why you gotta throw me on my butt, though? Nah, you good.
That wasn't even close. So that's what it's
come
like
over here. You're going to eat this barricade. Oh, no. Rock got them four reversal stocks. That's an issue with me. This, oh, I thought this man was a, hey, that's my move. All right, look, Rock. I let you get your entrance in. I even let you have a match against me. And then you're going to come in here and steal my moves? Nah, that ain't how that works, bro. You can't just be stealing my moves. I know you like feeling. I know you love feeling up on that shoulder, bro. Them traps are feeling good, huh? You wish you had traps like this. Well, I'm gonna get in the ring, ref. You just give me just 1 second. I'm gonna beast on the Rock real quick. Oh shit! I was just getting Rock. Damn. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no no. Jeez. Someone send for the amber lamps. God. Jesus. This man. Where are you going? Is he gonna? No way. This man's trying to steal my get. If you don't get your big old what? This man said James Shotgun's getting kind of over. Let me steal his gimmick. Oh, we good, Rock. It ain't over yet. It ain't over yet, big man.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Oh, I think I got that good reversal, though. See?
Not today. Too fast. Oh, great move.
Here we go. Drop the knee. Oh, we're going to be dropping a knee later on, Rocky. Let me tell you about that. That's going to suck for you. You ain't never been hit by something like this caliber. Let me show you. Let me show you this move, too, Rocky. It's something we recently added to our repertoire. Oh, got him, baby! Shouts out to Captain Falcon, baby. I know you're still out there watching. That old school. See if anyone remembers that move. Oh, Rock. Got him!
Absolutely relentless here. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Oh, no.
Throwing bombs, they're pulling out all the stops.
There we go. Catch this man. And this man comes back with the... Okay, all right, he got to do all that. Oh, no. Oh. I got my signature, Rock. You might want to watch out. Things change around here. I'm telling you. I'm telling you, buddy.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
I almost got my
man, oh man, did he take
reversal
a
stop back.
Swing with that one. You're right. That was wild.
Yo, okay. You. Rock? Rock? Let me tell you something, okay? You can't come back and steal my moves. I'm going to show you why you can't steal my moves when I knock your damn head off with the Rept. Oh. What the hell?
He's displaying classic offense.
How'd he do that?
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. Wait,
did he just...
Is he still conscious?
All right, well, let's try that again, Ron. I don't know what just happened there, bud. The Raptor Boost. There we go. Yeah. See, that was the move I was talking about, Rock. But you going to sit there and play that game with me. I don't know how you changed my move mid-go, but... That's all right. You kick out a Raptor Boost all you want. Oh, no. See, because we take little men like you, Rock, and we toss them around.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Somebody's going to get hurt in this match. Now, I know the Rock's WrestleMania
oh, no.
are so popular, but a pay-per-view I like to think back on is the 2000 Royal Rumble.
Oh,
the
God!
Guaranteed victory, and funny enough, he won the match in the same arena he debuted in.
Oh, is this man? Oh, man, this man's about to put on the worst sharpshooter alive.
But the sharpshooter, that'll put a hurting on you. The Rock is conjuring up some good momentum again here.
Nah, you good. I'm going to go ahead and get out of that one. Oh, damn, my ass is hurting. Oh, Rock. Here we go. Let me pick you up, walk you across this ring, stretch you out over this knee like a little baby. Wah, I'm the Rock. Wah. Get out of here, man. I ain't got time for no baby. I'm going for the United States Championship.
Well, King, if you're reminiscing with our own Rock-inspired pay-per-view moments like you did before,
oh, God.
I'm going with 2001's Unforgiven. That was when the Great One beat Booker T and Shane McMahon to retain the
Oh, this man's again going after my moveset. I don't respect that, Rocky.
careful not to take on too much more damage here.
Oh, cool, there we go. Oh, God. Oh, this man Rock didn't have no reversals either. Whoa!
I can't say that I blame him. Rock setting it up.
Oh, my God. The man just took off the elbow pad. The power of the people.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've just witnessed the most electrifying move in sports entertainment.
This man just hit me with the people's elbow.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Oh my God. The people's elbow just took me out with the swiftness.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match.
The swiftness, Rocky. It's all right. These dudes be out here. The Rock ain't playing no games. I feel that. I respect you, Rock. At the end of the day, you might take my moves and everything, but I still respect you, Rocky. I still respect you, buddy. I'm still a guy trying to make his way up, Rock. I don't know why you had to come here and do this to me. But that's all right, Rock. I'll take it.
Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Have you had a chance to play the new WWE video game? I hear you're in it.
Yeah, I played it once. I booted up the game, chose myself, and you know what I saw? A 75 overall rating? Really? Really, guys? I'm at least an 85. I refuse to play that game until they raise my ratings.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
Bruh, this game just broke all kinds of fourth walls right there. I ain't playing this game till I at least get my overall up a little bit. I feel that one on that one. I'm sure a lot of people in the comments will agree with that one. Oh, we had Knight of Champions. I wonder if I got a match on the pay-per-view card. Me and Seth versus Ryback and Dolph Ziggler? Oh, baby. You know, we might have lost our last two matches here, but getting to team up with Seth Rollins on a pay-per-view? That's a big deal, man. That's a pretty big deal. We still got our mystery rival we got to worry about, too. Win by DQ. We'll see. We'll see. Triple H versus Jey Uso opened the card. What a banger.
A clash between WWE superstars on a collision course. It all ends tonight.
I agree. I'm going to have to end Ryback. Are we in Nashville, Tennessee? TNA right around the corner of the TNA offices. If I don't win this match, I might have to go talk with them. But for now, Lillian, I'm going to need you to say my name. Me and Seth Rollins on a tag team against Ryback and Dolph Ziggler. This is our main roster pay-per-view debut, and it's a big deal, baby. It's a big deal. Hit my man's music right now. I'm teaming with the World Heavyweight Champion. People can talk to me, blah, blah, this, blah, blah, that, but at the end of the day, who's teaming with the World Champion right now?
Have his hands full when these two teams collide, and these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I.
He didn't even have to come out with the world championship, but he's going to do it anyways. He don't care. I hope Ryback and Dolph Ziggler are ready. Now, dealing with James Falcon's one thing, but dealing with the World Heavyweight Champion and James Falcon? Whew. Intercontinental Champion Ryback. Okay, this guy.
Are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
This man, that ain't even a shirt. I don't even know what he's wearing right now. Oh, you D'Lo Brown now? Is that what we're doing? That's all right. Bring out this guy.
And his tag team partner from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide. Oh, man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
Man, it looks like he's wearing a dress with that thing coming out the bottom there. Now hold on now, what is that? Are you good, Dolph? No, I'm gonna let you finish, Dolph. Look, I'm a nice guy. Here we go, baby. James Falcon and Seth Rollins versus Ryback and Dolph Ziggler. Tag team match at Night of Champions. All right, Ryback, let's tee up, brother. Oh, my God. I said, no, we ain't teeing up, bro. I'm just going to pick you up. I'm going to show you who the real big man is. Here we go, Seth. Go ahead, grab him. No, I don't need your help, Seth. I was just kidding.
This will be a physical battle. You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over.
Nah, you good, Ryback. Let me go ahead and get back in this. Look at me picking up the big guy. I don't even care. Oh! Yo, Seth, you want some of that Ryback? You want some of the Ryback? I know how you guys are doing having that feud or whatever. I'm going to let you go ahead and get in there. No, hold on now, Seth. You're the world's champion. You got it.
Finally gets out of the ring.
Oh no! Seth did a world's champion. Come on, baby. Come over here, Ryback. Big ass. Come on. And bring that ass here, boy.
Talking about his somersault plancha, diving high knee from the top rope, standing shooting star.
Ryback is going ape. You good, Rollins? I believe. You good? There you go. Remember, he is the world's champion, so at some level, Rollins is the man. Are we choking people now, ref? I'm gonna need you to stop. Oh my God, what a reversal!
The tag is made.
Oh, Seth felt like he did enough. Okay, that's all right. We can take the big man off his feet.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Come here, boy!
He may be intent on breaking the arm.
We are systematically breaking down Ryback right now.
You know, Cole,
I'm liking this teamwork.
Listing all of Seth Rollins' astonishing moves. And let's remember,
I'm Rollins liking his teamwork, man. Oh, Ryback used.
Knock your head right off your body.
He's going to tag out. Yep. I knew that much.
And there's the tag, Dolph Ziggler.
He was out of reversal stock, so that was smart.
Watch it.
That's all right, Dolph. No. We're going to show you what we do, little man like you. We tossed you.
Great tackle.
tactic to tie up your adversary and take charge of the match.
Well, that's exactly what he wants. He's in control now.
Oh, I was going to try to turn you around, but I guess that'll work too good.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait. Nice reverse. Now, ooh.
Pulled Dolph Ziggler over here. Go for the block. Oh, went for the block buster, but Dolph Ziggler said, no, nah, not today.
Oh, out of nowhere.
That's all right, Dolph. I know you a little man. You ain't gonna be able to pick me up. It's all good.
One of my favorite rivalries.
Oh, Dolph, see ya.
Was against Chris Jericho. I mean, this was one of the rivalries where the action in the ring was phenomenal.
The big man on campus.
Between the show up and Y2J was just as entertaining.
We're looking at complete domination.
Oh, Dolph. Oh. All right, Seth.
There's the switch.
You can come get some, man.
What's he gonna do? That was a costly misstep.
No, it wasn't. I just totally gave Seth Rollins the upper hand, baby.
And now he's back out on the apron.
There we go. Oh, he's going for the pin.
Here's the cover.
Two. Oh no.
Boy, Cole.
Oh, was that two? Ref that was two.
At SummerSlam 2012 was simply off the charts. And the next night, Dolph got even and defeated Jericho on Monday Night Raw.
Oh, Seth, this is all you, buddy.
In the ring anytime.
Dolph Ziggler has five reversal stocks and Seth Rollins only has four? What the? Good God.
No kidding. This could be really serious. There's some serious power right there. And Dolph Ziggler has gained the upper hand.
Come on. Oh, the big guy's coming back in. Come on, Seth. Take it. Oh, God. Use some reversal stocks, Seth. For the love of God. Don't let the Ryback get you.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for Dolph.
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. I ain't gonna let you do that to my man here.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have
anticipated. There you go, Seth. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Go for those quick pins. You know what to do.
The aura that surrounds Seth Rollins is one of mystery and one of excitement. Rollins is one of the most gifted.
There you go, Seth. There you go, Michinoku driver. Oh, this man, Seth. Oh, my goodness. Oh, I thought that man, Seth, was about to go for the Phoenix Splash. I was like, let me get down. I want this man to have all the space he needs. Oh, Seth ain't going to tag. He said, no, I'm going to keep in. Oh, my. The walls of Jericho on Dolph Ziggler. His face is through the rope, ref. Damn, the ref must be a Seth Rollins and James Falcon fan.
He gets the tag.
It's all good. Let me in. Raptor boost.
Seth Rollins is unpredictable.
Get out of here, Ryback.
Rollins is a swarming mentality where an opponent will.
Come on, ref.
Have a sec.
One, two. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, that man just knocked me silly. Get out of here. Oh, nice drop kick.
No one was expecting. No kidding. This is getting ugly.
Oh, get out of here. You don't get to use your finisher on me. Knee of justice. Get out of here, Ryback.
One of the most dynamic superstars WWE has.
It ain't over yet.
His ability to create a plan, execute.
Oh, the big elbow, catching him on the back there.
Famous all over the world.
What you gonna do, Ryback? What you gonna do, Ryback? I'm beating the hell out of your teammate here. What you gonna do, Ryback?
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching.
And get up, man.
What an historic night it promises to be.
Enziguri. Taking this man's head out right now. Seth, what you doing over here, man?
And there's the tag. Good.
Go ahead and get on this man. Go ahead and get on this man, Seth.
Great.
Oh, hold on now, Seth. Don't let him do all that. Seth, come. What are you doing?
Cole, what you got in mind?
Oh, no, hold on.
That could break your arm.
I got him. Oh! Oh! I'm Alex Shelley, baby! I'm Zima Ion. Oh my goodness! God! Jesus! What?
I think so. Oh, what a save.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I call it.
Got him right back.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of.
That was crazy. Seth just went ape on this dude.
From them every time these competitors make a move. Seth Rollins is showing his brilliance.
What you gonna do, Ryback? You come out here like you gonna do something. Oh, yeah, I was just kidding, bro. What you gonna do? You thought you were gonna come out here and do something, Ryback? Oh, okay. Ryback gonna just. All right, you gotta be like this. All right.
And Rollins with the reversal.
Oh.
Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here. Oh, man. A quick pin attempt here.
I know Rollins ain't gonna fall to that. I believe in my tag team partner.
That one.
All right, I'm back up here, Rollins. If you ever feel like you need a tag out or something, I got you, man.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything.
I got you, Rollins. No worries.
Holding anything back, and I love it.
Oh, this man can't reverse nothing.
This guy's kicks are so impactful.
I believe he'll kick out.
Two.
Oh no, I could have grabbed him. Oh, Seth, here's your chance. Here's your chance. Oh, he went to go tag out, but Dolph Ziggler just dragged him back in.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Dolph Ziggler ain't playing no games here. He's got my man Seth on the walls.
He's looking to create some separation here. I can't believe he can.
Man, you lucky I can't grab you right there, boy. Come on, Seth. There you go. Oh, that's that finish he had for a little bit. Oh, and I caught him by the legs, baby. Falcon and Rollins, let's go. My pay-per-view debut, and we win. Oh, shit. So everyone says, get out of the ring, man. We're celebrating. Get out of here.
What else is there to prove? Well, Ryback is in some big trouble right now. I'm sure he's regretting messing with Seth Rollins these past few weeks.
Abandon Seth Rollins. Lift up Ryback. I'm lifting up Ryback. Are you out of your mind? Do you not, does this game not know who was in my intro for the past, like, 3 months? Would you get out of here?
What a vicious attack.
See what happens when you mess with the authority? Ryback learned the hard way. The authority is stronger than ever.
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's talk about Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins and you sent a message to Ryback after the match. Would you say the authority is alive and strong right now?
I think we proved tonight that you don't mess with a pack of wolves. You mess with one of us, you mess with all of us. No one can touch the authority, and everyone best remember that.
There you have it. Back to you guys.
As far as I'm concerned, wherever Seth goes, I go, brother. As you can see, aligning myself with Seth Rollins has already paid off as I'm number 8 now on the United States Championship list. It's obviously paying off. The dividends, they're here. And I won my pay-per-view debut? Why would I ever not? Nah, man, me and Seth, we keeping it real out here, man. And we unlocked Dolph Ziggler's moveset. Your relationship with ... has gotten higher. Now he's got to move up. Ooh, Cesaro is up next here. We're number 8 on this list. Favorable with the authority. Uh-oh. Me and the Authority, we getting on the good side now, me and Seth. See, I'm more so... See, they keep saying, like, you know, Authority this, Authority that. When I'm talking about the Authority, I'm talking about me and Seth Rollins. We are the Authority, you know what I mean? That's how I look at it. Me and Seth, that's where it's at right now. I do stuff for Seth. Seth does stuff for me. You know, that's just where this is at right now. Will it grow? Will it grow? Maybe. But we'll have to wait and see on that. Thank you guys for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed. Remember, if you did, leave a like. Subscribe if you guys are not subscribed for more of that WWE Guys on my channel. And I'll see you guys on the next video. See ya!
CM Punk is the best. Yes, he is. Click the subscribe button. Yes. You know you want to. Yes, you do. Click it today.